don't recommend it.
Thank you.
we shooting?
Didn't you hear? We're about to find ourselves in the middle of a race war.
I've seen you shoot. I think I'll be aye.
Hey, with this fucking rifle, I'm Wild Bill Hickok. So, how's the Padre handling all this? You know, the bloody path of mayhem and revenge you've embarked upon?
Still not happy about it. Thinks you're most likely the devil.
You know, I had a look at his service record. Oh, settle down. I was just curious. He was a medic, but he saw action at Climbaugh with a 614th. He was credited with taking out 2 Kraut tanks on top of the 16 men he shot. A lot of killing for a would-be priest.
That was different. It was during a war.
And this isn't? Look, I'm just saying, we didn't win that war by worrying about hurting someone's feelings. We won it by bombing the Krauts and Nips back to the Stone Age. Padre'd be wise to remember that.
Yeah, maybe. I'll catch you later.
You're not still sore about me looking into the Padre, are you? I guess you were able to keep Burke sober long enough to get him on our... Vito's probably grateful about getting... Sal's everything wrong with this little twist. Still in the process of setting up here. Goddamn Phoebe's already had half this town wired to hell.
Thank you. God damn it!
You had your chance.
Y'all get over here!
Close to the drop site. Get ready. All right, payload's in the air. In the bayou. Snatch that shit. That's all she wrote. Take care now. Over now.
Thank you.